Hello friends, we are back with our Laravel project. Today we will upload image by Vue.js. Okay, go to your editor and your welcome blade. After the form of posting, we will hit our user interface input type file for file upload, and we need here change will be our function name. Let's say we have a function name is on file change, and one is button for upload. Click upload image. You can name it anything. This value, and close the button. I need some classes for styling also, like a btn success. Okay, let me vomit. Okay, now we need this function and this upload image function. So for that, go to your assets app.js and here create your on file change function which have event. So I am passing e like this, and our second function is upload image. Okay, for testing I will go for alert, click save it. Okay, I already start my npm run watch. Don't forget to run this command for automatic upload your changes. Okay, now refresh. If I click on buttons, you can see I have a click here. Okay, now inside this we have to complete our functionality of on change function. For that we have to declare a variable called files, and inside this we will pass value of files e dot target dot files or e dot data transfer. Okay, transfer dot files. That's okay. Now we have passed the value here. Now pass this files to new function, create image. You can name it anything, just pass the value like a files like this. Passing the image, the file value to our function. Okay, I comment it. Now here this is our function name, so I will create here and pass this file, and here you can get this error because I forget to this comma. Okay, and here we will preview our image before upload. Okay, now you understand this function for preview and this function for upload your image to database and local directory. Okay, now just complete this create image function. Here for image you can name it anything, this variable, and here image, I hope you can read this, is image, and next variable is name reader, and same we will say new guest reader. File reader, and after that we need use this reader dot onload this event, now passing here, and we will make it working with reader dot read as yes data UR. Okay, and this is your file. Which file? This is the file. Okay, this one file. Now complete this. Here we have a image, so I will say this dot image e dot target dot result. Okay, this is your actual image, and you can display here. After that, we will do it. For now, we have to declare image here empty to display here. Let me show you. Simply image source is your image. Okay, and I need styling width 200. Yes. Save it. Refresh. And you can see it's nothing. We will fix it. No problem. And not error in console. That's good. Let me make it br. So forever button. Okay. Now, if I click here, I clicked this custom message. Now I am choosing any image, and you can see it's your preview. Now we can preview our image by Vue.js before send it to MySQL table. Okay, now if I click here, I need its data. For that, simply go to your upload function and write here this dot here is the image, this one. Now here refresh, any image, click here. Now you can see it's your all data. It's PNG image base 64. I know it's not readable. We will make it readable and save it to local drive and MySQL table on the same time. We will do it. But first of all, we have to fix this little bit. I don't want to see this type of image. So for this, this is very simple. You can see by default image is empty, and when someone uploads image, its image now readable. Okay, so we will use Vue.js if else. Here if image not empty, that means it's not image fill up, then show file leave it, and else. For else we will say if else, that's all. Let me test, reload the page. Now you can see only choose file copy, and you can see this preview. Okay, make it more interesting. Let's see, we have a one more button. Click my function name this time, remove image. Okay, and the class I will use danger remove. Don't worry about designing, I will fix it in the next video. And here, remove image, just make this image empty. Okay, make it empty. Refresh again. Now just choose any image, and if I upload, you can get in the data. If I click on remove, this is gone. Okay, let me try anything. Upload. Now you can see it's JPEG, so we are getting everything. Remove this, let this GIF upload GIF. You can see, yeah, and it's your move. I will make it more beautiful behind the scene. I am not want to wasting your time on design. That's why I'm not making it in this video. Okay, in the next video we will make it a route, and we will save it to MySQL table, same like this function. We will use this function, like if we are sending content or post, and this time we will send this all information by route, and we will get on Laravel controller. That time we will save it local folder, and same time we will send it to MySQL table. Okay, thank you guys, see you in the next video.